So I recently started this group, this violin duo with another person, and we did. I've been preparing. I've been clipping and clamping and doing all these things to my strings when we play. And my string broke the other night, and my G string is unraveling. But I thought before I got it fixed, I should really experiment with what it has to offer, you know, because when I get, you know, nice, pretty new strings on there, it's gonna sound different. So, which is good. I love that sound, but the sound is cool too. So, I'm gonna play it for you.
Woo!
Thank you.
Thanks, Danny. One more for you guys. I'm gonna do a play the piano and the mandolin.
Excuse me while I do this. How I do this. You do this?
Thanks.
Oh.
Oh yeah, you should plug that in or else it'll all come crashing down.
Can we come close to Majid?
Please. Please do, yeah.
Yeah. How close?
Best when it's quiet. Best to come close when there is talk.
So,
this is intimate. Thanks for coming close to me.
My pleasure.
thanks for sharing your stuff, and thanks for listening to this. And,
amazing.
Thank you, Majid.
Yes. And thanks to everyone else, too. And yeah, thank you guys very, very much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Yeah. Yeah.